We're flying by, watching the world pass us by. How you doing, you amazing, gorgeous, beautiful people of the web? And thank you for clicking on my channel. Sorry, I feel like it's been a while since I've done a Depeche Mode song, and I was actually in my friend's car the other day, and I was having like a real good like 80s day, and this came on shuffle because I told you, like, I'm not just reacting to it. And if I do like it, I do add it to James's playlist. I'm not saying it's therapy, but I'm saying that it felt good. I was literally had the windows open, the sunshine, and I was just blasting a bit of Depeche Mode, and I thought, yep, that's life. But yeah, if you guys are new to my channel, do click on my playlist, click on Depeche Mode. You can catch my previous reaction videos there with other fans as well. And so today I'm going to react to more of their older stuff, and someone asked me to react to Where's the Revolution. So let's get straight into it. If you are new, then please do subscribe below. Don't forget to give the video a like. It thank you as always for your support. Let's do this. Boom.
You've been kept down. You've been pushed red. You've been lied to. You've been fed truth. Who's making your decision?
Yes, I love a good like electric guitar, and I really liked as well that vocoder effect on the start of it as well. It sounded really different, and I feel like with a lot of their later music videos as well, I really enjoyed them. Like I loved, I know we've got a polarized opinion, but I love when they kind of redone. That's another song I keep playing as well. They done a remix of one of their older songs where the video's in black and white and it's like a witch or something. I'm trying to think of the name of the song. I think it might be, is it In Your Eyes? Or, Mr. Wrong as well, if I've got that right as well. That video was outstanding. I said that it kind of like reminded me of like a Grand Theft Auto like video game or something, and I feel like they're such a creative band, not even only in their musicality, but in how their imagery has progressed as well with what video direction can do. And I just think they're absolutely quality.
They manipulate and threaten.
I really think that's such a good kind of stylistic like vocal choice. I think it really adds to like the song and the message of the song well. I think the music video is phenomenal. I think it's so well done. It's so captivating. I've already said this as well in like previous reaction videos, but there's something I love about black and white imagery. I just think it's very kind of, it's very kind of like cinematic, and it really draws you in, and it's very kind of like, I don't know, if I feel like it sells a story well. And I think the choreography in regards to like the people like in the army kind of doing that movement where they linked arms, and just even the movement with the flag and the lyrics combined with that is so kind of like just amazing. Incredible music video. I really love the stylistic choice as well of how they've highlighted like colour and black and white imagery together as well. I think it's so effective, and I feel like it really sells and tells the story really well, especially choosing the colour red. I'm intrigued as to what the song's actually about. Does it say anything? They're such amazing lyricists as well, they really are. I've said that about a lot of their songs as well. And yeah, I do feel like it's amazing just how they have progressed with the times as well, because I feel like their 80s discography, obviously it's got a very 80s sound, but I feel like they're almost like Queen in a sense, where they kind of created their own kind of like sound and genre. And I feel that's when an artist really stands the test of the time, because they're not trying to copy or follow a formula. They've just literally got together and created this unique sound where everyone's jumped on board and just fell in love with them and their music, and their live performance are really electric as well. And I feel like even their later music as well, it's just as strong as their kind of like iconic 80s discography as well. And it's just amazing how they've progressed through the different years, and they've not kind of like faded, they've remained kind of consistent, and it's incredible. I really, really enjoyed the song. Let me know what you guys think as well. I think the music video was an absolute masterpiece. But yeah, thank you so much, guys. I've missed you so much. I hope you're all doing really, really well. Thank you for all your support as well. And yeah, tell me what you want me to react to next. Love this band, absolute quality, the mint. Thank you. Bye bye.